I'll never forget this day.
Hello YouTubers, in this video we are going to see how to maintain a clean and neat aquarium in your home. Now I am going to show my aquarium as an example to you, what are the fishes I am having and what are the designer stuffs I am having in order to elevate the look and feel of my aquarium to the next level. And I am going to teach you how you can do the same to your aquarium. And I am having an aquarium on a sculpted table, marble table, and I'm maintaining it very clean and neat, and I'm very keen about the table's artwork. And this is the teakwood table. I have ordered it for 8,500 rupees, and it has that very tedious works on it. And this flower vase was made by my mom, and this one was also adds a feel to it, adds an artistic feel to it and a charm to the aquarium. And along with my aquarium I also bought this teak wood log, and this one cost about 4,500 rupees. And above this I kept a flower vase. And when we combine this aquarium with that marble table, with the sculpted artistic wood look, and then the teak wood log, our aquarium will have a much better feel. And whoever comes to your house, they can see the aquarium, fishes and the stones and then thing, and they may too have an inspiration to do their aquarium at home. And this is the fish food I am using, and that's the thing, those are the things I bought for designing my aquarium, those crustacean feel, because the fishes should get that crustacean feel when they are inside that aquarium. They should feel that it's a sea. And my roof is also I made with specific lightings. And this roof, I bought this entire aquarium, and it costs on the whole about 12,000 to 13,000 rupees. And I'm having a larger capacity motor, and this will supply enough oxygen for the fish. And above this, I'm having this thing, this Jesus hut, and with lightings I set it up, and whenever I click the button it will change it accordingly to that, the pulsing frequency and the color change it will give. And this also, when we combine this looking with aquarium, we can have a pleasant state. And whenever we are very tired and whenever we feel frustrated, when we see this aquarium it will calm our mind and it will bring us down, and we can feel that relaxation level. And the fishes I have are telescopic fish, koika and goldfish, and one shark that you possibly know. Cute ones. If you want to ask any question regarding this aquarium, you can feel free to comment the question below, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you like this video. See you in the next one.